Okay. So what do you have to say about the band Teenagers?
My brother. He looks a lot like my brothers in a way. But he's super much nicer to me than my brothers. They're gone, so he's gonna be back here. He knows. You know. So that's Nick, he's cool. I love him. Nick and Heidi were responsible for setting up Jordan's Bumble profile. Which is ultimately how we finally found our way. Yeah. Winning line. Copper Rocket. So the first night that I met Justin, we went to Copper Rocket, and I remember going back to Jordan's car, and we were making out. All of a sudden, I see Justin's bare ass on the car window. We drove home screaming Gorilla Biscuits, and it was a great time. And Kyle is just kick-ass human and drummer. What else am I was there to say? That's my teenager story.
Tears up, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. wrote that song about you, whatever you are.
I thought you wrote it about a heroin addict. Nah, it doesn't matter. This next song is for John Dubois in here somewhere here, because he recorded this one with us, but FYI, this band broke up last year and hasn't practiced since, but I think it's okay. You guys want to do a couple more? What song are we doing? You want to do some AC/DC? What are you trying to do here?
That's not AC/DC. Let them see glory. Let them see glory.
We'll be right back. Give us a couple minutes. Rory is gonna try to do songs next.